de sound. Okay, listen to it. No se puede, dice. Permítame salir de aquí otra vez. Otra vez subir. Ya. So let's watch this. I mean, let's watch, let's listen to it, ¿no? Now I can. What happened? No quiere, ahí sí aparece. Ya, listen
it. Unit 5. Vocabulary Builder. A. Listen up.
Our proposal for the new building downtown is due soon.
Let's get ideas from cities with impressive architectural landscapes, like Dubai. The city's architecture is extravagant.
That's true. They have the most buildings that stand taller than 200 meters in the world.
Take Burj Khalifa, for example. At 828 meters, it's unprecedented in size, and it houses the Armani Hotel. The hotel's lavish rooms make guests feel spoiled. And have you heard about the Dubai Fountain?
Of course. It's illuminated by more than 6,600 lights, and the water soars 150 meters into the air.
That's nothing compared to Burj Al Arab, though. It sits on an artificial island 280 meters away from the beach, and the island is connected to the mainland by a private bridge.
I know. It took 3 years to reclaim the land from the sea.
While most hotels are rectangular shapes, it's designed in the form of a sail.
Yeah, its contemporary design is easy to spot.
You see, that is the dialogue. Now, Vizcarra is Frank, Zapata is Norman. Empiece. Vizcarra. Zapata.
Sí, dicen.
Zapata. Ya, usted hace el papel de Frank, ¿no? Vizcarra no me contesta. Quiere decir que no está. Permítame un ratito. En la primera sí estuvo y en esta ya no está. Ok, joven Zapata. Usted es Frank y Matías Ruales es Norman. Siga.
Our proposal for the new building downtown is due soon.
Ruales.
Siga,
let's get ideas.
Let's get ideas from cities with impressive architectural landscapes like Dubai, the city or city, and
okay, yeah, these two men, Frank and Norman, they want to get some ideas from the architectural landscapes like Dubai, but it's expensive, no? That's why they say the architecture is extravagant, because they had a lot of money. Okay, siga, Zapata.
That's true, that's true. They have the most buildings that stand taller than 200 meters in the world.
Yeah, in the video you watched, the building is the highest. It is higher than the Empire State Building, no? In the Estados Unidos. Siga, Norman. Ruales. Take Burj Khalifa, for example. At 828 meters, it is unprecedented in size. And it houses the Armani Hotel. Houses, usted dice, casa. But in this case, it is a verb, ¿no? Aloja, contiene. The hotel's lavish rooms, lujoso, make guests feel spoiled. consentidos. And have you heard about Dubai Fountain? Siga Zapata.
Of course, it's illuminated by more than 16,000,600 lights of the water source, 115 meters into the earth.
Yeah, you say 6,000, no, not 6 million, no, 6,000. That is nothing compared with Burj Al Arab, though it sits on an artificial island 280 meters away from the beach. And the island is connected to the mainland by the private bridge. Siga, Frank.
I know, it looks 3 years to reclaim the land for the sea.
While most hotels are rectangular shapes, it's designed in the form of a sail. Siga. Zapata. Yeah.
Yeah, it's contemporary. This one is easy to spot.
Okay, so you have extravagant. Usted tiene las palabras. Extravagant. Unprecedented. Lavish, spoiled, illuminated, source, artificial, reclaim, rectangular, and contemporary. Complete estas palabras en su libro, página 69. ¿Listos? Vean. Number one. You say, todos en la página 69. You say, listen up. Ya hemos escuchado, ahí tiene la pantalla. Complete the advertisement. Helicopter tour. ¿Qué le parece? Para visitar la ciudad, you need a helicopter. Siga Pinto. En su libro. There is no better. Siga. There is no better. Los que no tienen libro, está en la pantalla. Siga. Pinto, no me escucha. Piedra, siga.
Sí,
listen. Ah, sí, siga Pinto. Helicopter tour, en su libro. O en la pantalla.
Helicopter tour. Dubai, United Arab Emirates. There is no better way to tour. The capital of modern architecture that by helicopter highlights. Below are just a few of the six words.
Yeah, complete the words. What words? There you have extravagant, unprecedented, lavish, spoiled, illuminated, source, artificial, reclaimed, rectangular, or contemporary. Complete en su libro estas palabras. Number one, Burj Khalifa. Siga, vamos desde arriba. Helen, por favor, Helen. Burj Khalifa, the building.
The building serves and is home to one of the world's Armani Hotel. Yes, will be spoiled by.
Yeah, there you have. What is number one? What word is number one? Ahí tiene, extravagant. Unprecedented, lavish, spoiled, illuminated, source, artificial, reclaimed, rectangular or contemporary. Which word? The building source, el verbo source. Se eleva, ¿no? And his home. And is home to one of the words. Lo veamos. La palabra uno dice Barahona. Siga, Barahona. Barahona. Siga. The building source. Siga.
The building source. 828 meters. Meters height. And is home the one of the words. La dos también.
Siga. Most.
Most sí. Extravagant hotels. Armor siga. Hotel. Guests will be spoiled by Levy's rooms.
Okay, complete. 828 meters high. Most extravagant hotels and lavish rooms. Siga Burgos. Number four, the Dubai Fountain. Siga.
The Dubai Fountain. This fountain is illuminated by over 6,600 lights, and its water stream shoots 150 meters into the air.
Correct. This fountain illuminated, no, by over 6,600 lights, and its water streams, corrientes, flujo, streams shoot 150 meters into the air. Burj Al Arab, Maria Busta. Check out
this luxury hotel that's on an artificial island. Part of what makes this hotel interesting is its shape. Instead of being rectangular like most other hotels, it's built in the form of a sail.
Okay, so check out this luxury hotel that's on an artificial island, part of what makes this hotel interesting in shape. Shape, what is the shape of the guitar? Something like this, no? This is the shape of the guitar? Maybe, no? I don't know. Maybe you can make another one. Yeah, that is the shape of the guitar. Instead of being rectangular, like most of the other hotels, it is built in the form of a sail. Sail, la vela, no? On the boat. Something like this, no? Yeah, this is the sail. La vela. Okay, sail. Listo, ahí tiene, complete, por favor, en su libro. You say 828. Meters. Most extravagant hotels. Lavish rooms. Lavish, lujoso. Illuminated 150 meters into the air. Artificial island being rectangular in the form of a sail. In the shape of a sail. Listo, vamos a la siguiente. Part B. Complete the vocabulary. ¿Listo? ¿Ya completó? Porque la tarea es simplemente subir la hojita que hemos completado, ¿no? Vamos a la siguiente. Next exercise. B. Word. Focus architecture versus adjectives. Llene los espacios. Fill in the blanks with the appropriate adjectives. There are extra choices. Tenemos los distractores, ¿no? Number one. Siga Ismael. Cárdenas. The
greatest Sphinx of Giza is the largest stone statue in the world. Its length of 73.5 meters in special.
Is especially Tatiana. The original Tatiana.
The original cost of the Golden Gate Bridge has estimated at 100 million. Many thought such a project has to boy looked in ended up being complete for much. It's about 35 million.
Okay, García Anthony, thank you. The Oriental Pearl Tower. García.
The Oriental Pearl Tower has become the symbol of architecture in Shanghai.
Okay, José Jacome. José Jacome, even though. José Jacome, no está. Siga Llanos.
Even though we said el micrófono.
A ver, vamos. Jacome, de nuevo, Jacome.
Sí, estoy diciendo, disculpen. Okay.
Perdón un ratito, David. Ok, Jacome, Llanos. No, Llanos. Jacome, siga. Even though
researchers have studied the ancient monument for years, stones were used for it is still a mystery.
Yeah, let's complete. Staggering, symmetrical, horizontal, extravagant, lavish, rectangular o contemporary? Number one, ¿cuál será la palabra? Which is the word? Ahora sí, David Llanos, tell me. The Great Sphinx of Giza is the largest stone statue in the world. Its length, su longitud, of 73.5 meters is especially...
Staggering, listen.
Perfecto. Staggering. Complete. Muy bien. Staggering. Sheila. The original cost of the Golden Gate Bridge, el puente Golden Gate, was estimated $1,100, $100 million. Many thought, muchos pensaron, a project was too algo, but luckily, afortunadamente, it ended up being completed for much less than 35 million. Solo 35 millones nomás. Iba a costar siempre, solo costó 20. So you say it was too.
Lavish,
veamos. Let's check that. No, you say extravagant. Complete, extravagant. A lot of money, no? I don't remember it was with you, but when Ecuadorian team, soccer team, they play international soccer game. People, they love to buy t-shirts, no? De la selección. So one is in marathon sports. And one t-shirt is here in Atahualpa, Redondela Atahualpa, no? $5, $10, $20. But in marathon sports, it is extravagant, no? A lot of money. Extravagant. Siga, the Oriental Pearl. Y terminamos. Joseph López. Joseph?
Yes, teacher.
Siga. The Oriental Pearl Tower has become a symbol of? Of?
Contemporary.
Okay, let me see. Yeah, you say extravagant. Se fue extravagant. Now, contemporary architecture of Shanghai, veamos. Yes, contemporary. You're right. And number four, Natalia Lozano. Natalia? Number four, even though
yes, have stood the science monument for years, what is not the symmetrical stones were used for years?
Symmetrical. Okay, let's see symmetrical, you say. No, you say rectangular. Complete. Rectangular. Listo. Ahí nos quedamos, chicos. Esta hojita le solicito en Urukai. Solamente debe subirla, ¿no? Algo tan sencillito. Por favor, no se deje